A Santa Maria Walmart is back open after a false active shooter call briefly closed the store this afternoon. We are told someone called the Walmart threatening to shoot up the store. Our crews were there as police checked out the store on the 2000 block of Bradley Road. Once the store was cleared and police determined there was no actual threat, employees were allowed back inside. Walmart's manager told police it is possible that this incident was part of a series of hoax phone calls.